pre-flight checklist. Passenger's bus is coming. Passenger's bus is coming. Passenger's bus is coming. Passenger's bus is coming.
On behalf of the cabin crew, I'd like to welcome you aboard our flight. As you find your seat, be sure to place your larger carry-on items in the overhead bins and smaller items underneath the seat in front of you. If you have trouble finding a location for any of your carry-on items, please use the flight attendant call button over your seat and somebody will assist you. If the overhead bin is full, please make sure you close it as a courtesy to other passengers. Please double-check that all your items are put away so that the aisle is clear and other passengers can make their way to their seats. If you're in an emergency exit row, please read the exit seating responsibilities in the card in the seat back in front of you. If you're not able to comply with these actions, please let a flight attendant know so that way you can be reseated. Now's the time to get out any last-minute text messages if you need to, but we ask that once we depart from the gate, you put away any laptops or tablets. Thank you, and welcome aboard.
Hello, Captain. We're ready for pushback. Departure checks completed. Bypass pin inserted. Release parking brakes, please. Commencing push. All engines clear. Start at will.
Ground to flight deck.
Go ahead.
Okay, starting engines.
Cleared to start engines.
We are ready to go when you are.
Clear to start engines.
Start both engines.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard Flight 04. Our flight time will be roughly 1 hour and 47 minutes. Please note the cabin door is now closed. We ask that you make sure that all devices are in airplane mode and your larger devices are now shut down and stowed. If you have not already, please fasten your seatbelt and verify it is low and tight across your lap. Your tray tables and seatbacks must be in the full upright and locked position for departure. Cabin crew, prepare cabin for departure. Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the screen for an important safety demonstration. Thank you for flying with us.
Hello and welcome to your flight with TUI. Whether it's your first flight or your 50th, do take a moment to look and listen as we talk you through the magic of flying. Please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is illuminated. Putting your seatbelt on is easy. Simply clip it together, then adjust it by pulling on the strap. To take it off, just lift the flap. It's not very likely, but if there's an emergency, get into the brace position. Now pointing out the emergency exits. Have a look and count the rows to your nearest exit, because you never know, it might be behind you. And if you need help finding your way, follow the low-level lights and they'll lead you to an exit. an oxygen mask drops down, pull down firmly towards you, place it over your nose and mouth, and breathe normally. And remember to put yours on first before giving anyone else a hand. Life jacket either under your seat, beneath your center armrest, or inside your leg rest. Put it on over your head, pass the straps around your waist, and tie it in a double bow. The life jacket will inflate when you pull sharply on the red toggle. For more information on the type of life jackets and oxygen masks, check your safety card. And if you need more air, blow into the tube. Be sure to wait until you're outside the aeroplane before inflating your life jacket. If you're traveling with an infant and haven't been given a life jacket yet, let a crew member know now. Just remember to return it at the end of the flight. Smoking, including electronic cigarettes, isn't allowed anywhere on board at any time. Please make sure all mobile phones and handheld devices are switched to flight mode. Bigger electronic items, like laptops, need to be switched off and stowed securely in your hand luggage and placed either under the seat in front of you or in the overhead compartment. Sometimes things in the overhead compartments can move around during the flight, so be sure to avoid a bump on the head by opening them carefully. And if the crew ask you to leave the aeroplane urgently, remember to leave all of your hand luggage behind. We're just about ready for takeoff, so make sure your seatbelt is fastened, your seat is upright, your window blind is up or clear, and your tray table is stowed away. For more information about this flight's emergency procedures, have a look at the safety card. And if you're sitting in an exit row, please pay special attention to the exit operation. Thanks so much for listening, and from all of us at TUI, we wish you a magical flight. Discover your smile.
Please note the cabin lights will be dimmed for departure and landing. If you require additional lighting, there is a reading light on the panel above you.
Check thrust.
Thrust set. Positive rate.
Gear up. Auto flaps on. Flaps up.
After takeoff checklist.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are now passing through 10,000 feet. You can now turn on your larger portable electronic devices. As a reminder, please keep your seatbelt fastened while you are seated and do not congregate in the galleys or near the laboratory. This aircraft is equipped with onboard Wi-Fi. If you wish to connect to the Wi-Fi, you'll be directed to a page to pay a small fee for internet access. We do offer complimentary in-flight TV thanks to our partners. Connect to the Wi-Fi and you'll be able to access our wide range of free live TV movies library. The flight crew has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign. You can now get up and move about the cabin. However, we ask that you keep your seatbelt fastened when seated in case of unexpected turbulence. In a few moments, we will be starting our in-flight service. We'll be serving complimentary drinks and snacks. Please look in your seat back for a list of complimentary and premium drinks. Premium drinks are available for a small charge. If you wish to make an additional purchase, we only accept credit cards. and gentlemen, the flight crew has turned on the fasten seatbelt sign. Please return to your seats and fasten your seatbelt.
descent checklist. approach checklist.
We have begun our final descent into your destination. Flight attendants will be passing through the cabin to collect any trash one final time. Please ensure tray tables are stowed and seats are in the full upright position. Please also store any carry-on items either in the seat back pocket or under the seat in front of you. Please complete all Wi-Fi related tasks and stow any larger electronics.
2500.
Godgoat Airport, Tomjet 5 Alpha Tango is established ILS runway 14 at 6 miles to land.
Landing check, land 3.
Gold Coast Tomjet 5 Alpha Tango is 4 miles, finals, 1-4.
Approaching minimums. Minimums. 300.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have reached our destination. The local time is 9:03 p.m. and it's currently about 17 degrees Celsius. You can now use your mobile devices. Please remain seated until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the seatbelt sign is turned off. Remember to use caution when opening the overhead bins as items may have shifted during the flight. If this is your final destination, we thank you for flying with us. If you're making a connection, we encourage you to check your itinerary to ensure a smooth continuation of your journey.
Got Gold Coast Airport, Tomjet 5 Alpha Tango is vacated to the left.
Gold Coast traffic on 596 is on a 3.5 mile final from runway 1 for Gold Coast traffic. Traffic, class 596 is back at 114 on 2 kilo. We'll be taxiing to the apron. Good evening.
Passenger's bus is coming. Passenger's bus is coming.
You on Microsoft Flight Sim by any chance? Yeah.
Indeed I am.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Guess, has Orbix released for Microsoft Flight Sim yet?
For the office?
Yeah, for this place.
Not that I'm aware of, as of yet.
Yeah, okay. Cool. It's alright. You're parked in between a bay on my screen, but it's a nice picture anyway.
Oh, oops. No, I'm using like, yeah, I think I got steering from flightsim.ts somewhere, so that's probably why.
Passenger's bus is coming.